Ever since I was a little girl, I was always the quiet one who played alone. I wasn't all that good at sports, and I was cast as a tree in the school play. It wasn't so bad. I got kind of used to spending time by myself. I started to love reading more than anything else in the world. Books were my happy place, and the library was a paradise. I loved being whisked away. I felt my imagination growing with every story I read. Whenever I finished a book, I'd always feel a little lonely inside. It was fine, though, because no matter how many I got through, I knew I'd never run out. That girl was Ruby Kurosawa, and she became one of my closest friends.
Especially since we don't have enough members.
The director said okay, so that means we're in the clear.
Well, she didn't just say okay. She could hardly contain herself.
It seems a little strange that she's this eager to help us with this stuff, don't you think so?
Maybe she's just a huge fan of school idols.
No, I think there might be more to it than that.
Let's solve the mystery in our new club room!
Yuck.
She did say we'd have to clean the room before using it.
We deserve so much better than this!
Might as well stop complaining and get to work.
There's writing on this thing.
They look like song lyrics.
Why would they be in here?
I have no idea. I guess we should start now.
Terrific!
Yep! I can watch them perform again, yay!
Anyone still in here? Oh, hey Hanamaru! And Ruby, there!
How do you know she was hiding?
Hi, nice to see you.
So adorable!
So we found all these books in the club room. Did they come from the library?
Yeah. They belong right here. Thank you for bringing them back.
Will you two please join the school idol club?
Give it a rest.
It's official! We're the real deal! It's super exciting! We'd love for you to join us! You two would shine so bright on stage if you sang with us! You'd be perfect for it!
Well,
Oh, golly.
Golly?
I meant to say... It looks fun, but I don't think I'd be any good, really.
Yeah, I wouldn't either.
Hey,
you're being a little pushy, don't you think?
Come on, Chica. That's a lot of pressure to put on two first-year students.
Sorry about that. You're just so cute.
We should probably start practicing.
Oh, you're right. See ya.
They want us to be school idols.
Isn't that something you'd really like?
I can't.
Because of Daya.
We used to spend a lot of time pretending to perform like them. We'd act like we were members of Muse. It was so much fun! But once Daya started high school, everything changed.
Put that away. I said, get rid of it.
I had no idea.
And really? I might as well stop liking school idols the way she did.
But Ruby...
Because it isn't right of me to keep liking things Sis can't stand the sight of. So I won't.
That's too bad.
If you're interested in becoming a school idol, you can tell me.
Oh no! That's not my thing! Because I'm not very athletic, and my accent sneaks out sometimes too.
Then I feel better about not doing it.
I had such a great time!
Yeah, thank you so much for coming! Enjoy the rest of your vacation!
Oh, you are so snuggly! I could stay here forever and we could all four be besties!
What are you... Stop that!
I can't help it! You're so shiny!
To what do I owe the pleasure?
I've come here to scout you!
What's that mean?
I'd like you to join the school idol club at Uranohoshi. Once you return, oh.
Would you?
Absolutely. Why'd you think I came back? Should have known that she'd make things tough for me.
I'm pretty sure Hanayo is my fave.
Great choice as a Leechka for me. She's even student council president. Wow, she's the coolest of all.
Do that, Zura. Wow.
The advent of Suramaru! What is she doing here?
I can't climb much longer.
You gotta! I read somewhere that Muse climb stairs during their training.
Yeah, but did we have to start out with so many?
We have to remember that we're new to this kind of thing. It would be better to pace ourselves.
Chica!
Hey, Kanan!
You make it look so easy. Did you actually run all the way to the top?
Yeah, I did. I do it every day.
Huh? Every day?
So what's up? I've never seen you here before.
Well, we're in training. It's all part of being school idols.
Oh. I see. Well, keep up the good work. Sorry I can't chat. I have to open the store now.
She ran all the way up and she's not even out of breath. There's always someone farther along than you are.
Better catch up then. Let's go!
You want to be a school idol?
Yep.
But why?
Looks like fun. I kind of want to see if I'd like it. That's silly.
No, not at all. But I could have sworn you told me yesterday that you weren't interested in joining them.
Yeah, but then I remembered how much fun we had watching them. I think we'd have a great time. What do you say? You wanna go be a school idol with me?
You're asking me?
Yeah, we could try it together.
But I'm worried I might be too shy. And I'm pretty sure Sis wouldn't be okay with me joining the school idol club.
In that case, I think I have an idea.
Trial period? Is that allowed?
Love Live! Sunshine!
Really?
Yep.
Thank you so very much!
Yay! Awesome! Awesome! I'll definitely win Love Live now! We'll be legends!
You weren't listening, were you? They're joining for a trial period.
Huh? Okay, it's like this. It means they're trying out the school idol club to see if they like it. If they have a good time, they might join. But if it's not their thing, they'll be free to go.
Is that right?
I'm afraid so. Things are complicated.
Because of the student council president, right?
Yeah. So we'd be really grateful if you kept us being here under your hat. There! All done!
Chica, let's work on those listening skills.
Hmm? Now that it's all settled, why don't the two of you join us for practice today? I made this chart after looking at a ton of blogs from other school idols.
What about composing songs?
Guess we'll have to squeeze that in between everything else on the schedule.
I feel like a real school idol when we talk about this kind of stuff.
Any idea where we're actually going to practice?
Both the courtyard and the field are taken already. And the club room is way too small to dance in.
Why don't we just practice at the beach?
If you think about all the time we'd waste traveling there, it makes more sense to figure out a place here at school.
Maybe the rooftop would work.
I never thought of that.
There's a lot of room to dance, and that's where Muse always practice too.
Hey, that's true.
That's a great idea, Ruby.
To the roof we go! Oh, wow! It's awesome!
You can see Mount Fuji so well from up here.
The sun sure is bright today, isn't it? The roof is perfect for us! We'll soak up all the sunlight, and the ocean air will feel really good in our lungs. We couldn't ask for a better place! The ground is so warm.
It sure is.
This feels amazing, Zora!
I think we lost her.
I guess it's time to get started. All right, let's do it. Aqua!
Sunshine!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Did I do okay?
That was amazing, Ruby.
I finally remembered it all.
Sorry.
Let's go ahead and take it from the top. Didn't you say that you'd have the lyrics done by today?
I couldn't really think of anything, though.
Hey, what's going on with those two?
They're okay. We've been stumped trying to think of a new song.
Our brains have been fried lately, so tell us if you've got one, Kay.
Sure thing. Wait a sec! We're gonna climb all the way up!
That's the plan!
I guess you forgot to mention the long break we take in the middle.
So I did!
If we want to be able to dance multiple songs in a row, we'll need the stamina it takes to make it all the way to the top.
Yep! That's right! To the top like Muse! Ready, set, go!
Is just gonna drive you crazy.
I didn't even know I was doing that.
I know that deep down you really want to be a school idol, don't you?
In that case, here's your chance to shine. Now, go on up.
But I can't go alone.
Go. The girl who spent all her time in the library with me always put others first. It was nice of her, but she'd often forget her own needs and be unfair to herself. All the dreams she had, all the high hopes for her future, were locked away in the deepest parts of her soul. I wanted to figure out a way to pry open the door to her heart and take away all her fears. To let loose the light inside, so it could come flooding out.
You're almost here!
I knew it could make every corner of the world shine. It would brighten the sky. She'd be happy. And the universe would glow. Her joy? That was my dream.
I did it!
And on your first try, too!
Look, Ruby!
Did you need something? You must have called me here for a reason.
I did, and I hope that you'll hear me out. Your sister has some things on her mind, and she really needs to talk to you.
What do you mean? Oh, Ruby. I already know.
Sis?
Ruby.
Hey, Daya. What are you doing here?
Tell me why you're here with them now.
I was trying... I mean...
Don't be upset! It's just a
trial! I'll do it.
Okay.
Hear me out. Don't you see? I want this!
That's wonderful. Her dream finally came true.
What are you talking about?
Join the club?
Without a doubt.
Thanks. I'll do my best.
What about Hanamaru? Is she not joining?
And so, I guess my story ends here. The dream I had just came true. So I'm coming back to the world of books. I'm alone again. That's okay.
Spending time together. I noticed thought you looked happy. And I realized you love school idols as much as me. You only thought it was something you wouldn't like to do, but you don't have to be alone.
It's not true. I don't like them.
Then why spend so much time reading that magazine?
It's because...
Listen to me. I've always thought it would be so wonderful to become a school idol with you, side by side. We could help each other work hard.
I wouldn't be able to do anything like that. I don't know how, Zora. I'd mess it up.
You know the girl you keep looking at, Rin? She didn't think she would make a good school idol either. But look at her!
She loved it. So she decided to give it a try. I don't think there's anything wrong with starting out that way.
Please! Without you, this doesn't feel right! Be a school idol with me!
I'm scared. Can I even do it? I ask myself the same question. Nobody really knows if they can or can't do something they like. Where's the fun if you don't try, though? Okey-doke! You ready? Let's go!
4,999th place? No way.
So there are 4,998 groups above us? That's so many!
Well, better start running!
Next time, Yohane descends.